Good morning. It is Christmas Eve 2020. We are more than a gibbous moon today, which means it is larger than half, and approaching waxing means it's getting fuller. So we're having, we left the, well, it's been an incredible month, and it's been a miracle week, and I had my, just my post just prior this morning is a gratitude prayer for a family that was found in the forest, but I wanted to continue my holiday joy and thanksgiving of miracles and give more thanks and tribute to a few more people, particularly involving that family. First of all, when people go up into any area of the wilderness or woods or distance from their home, it is a very good idea to make sure you have blankets, something to keep warm, carbohydrates in some form of food, some dry fruit, some food, some protein, and make sure you have warm clothing and something that can try to protect you if for some reason you get stuck in the weather or away from home out in the world. And also remember to stay close to your vehicle if at all possible. Don't wander too far from your vehicle. I mean, there are some people that go hiking and they're never found, but in fact, there's a huge amount of missing persons, immense missing persons. And that's a whole nother show. You can check my past broadcast for that. I don't want to go there right now. But we are here at Christmas week, Hanukkah week, Kwanzaa week, I believe. It's a magical, enchanted holiday. We are discovering how to feel fantastic, a euphoric, ecstatic about being filled with the power of the Lord, our Creator, B'nai Kodesh, being filled with His Spirit, being the tabernacle, each and every one of us, adhering and loving and enjoying the freedoms in the seven wisdoms of our Creator. Now, as we say that, we're going to add, I want to say that for the child who was just a little tyke, 4 years old, who went to look for a Christmas tree with her grandparents, and was lost in the woods for a few days. I wanna thank all the people involved in getting word out and all the volunteers that helped to try to find her. I wanna thank all the people around the world again for their prayers that she be found with her grandparents and be found alive and having the faith that they would be found alive. We wanna thank the National Guard that was called, I mean, not National Guard. I'm sure they would have helped if they could. I want to thank the U.S. Coast Guard for helping discover where those people were. They were in their car, and a tree had fallen and covered up their car, and they could not get help. So I want to thank the Coast Guard. Thank you, Coast Guard of Oregon. You've rescued me personally and my husband on more than one occasion. And let me tell you, when you need to be rescued, when I was out in the ocean with my husband and our boat engine stalled, when you're out, and this was decades ago, so I'm fine. When you are out in the ocean and you are desperate and your engine doesn't go and the waves are high, it gets very scary. And the people who rescue you, it's dangerous for them a lot of times to go and get you. However, rescuers, keep your smiles, keep your encouragement, keep your love, because when the people who were nice rescued me, it felt a lot better to be rescued by those people than the frowning ones who had a bad attitude and, like, you know, mean rescuing. Be pleasant when you rescue people. Be joyful that they are all right, if they're all right. And be thankful that you have a job to do, such a hero thing to do for people. And guard our coast and our country and around the world, those people who do the same. I have a special song I want to dedicate to all the volunteers who helped. Again, all the fire and public safety and the probably sheriffs and troopers, all the police and ambulance, all the people involved that or were involved. I want to thank you. I also want to have a special thank you for all of the care providers having to work. My heart goes out to you around the world. Let's pray for these people, the public safety, the nurses and doctors, and all of the people who aren't nurses or doctors, but they've got jobs and they interface with the whole hospital world. Those people are our heroes too. Please eat well, the purest foods you can that are non-toxic, and exercise often to stay healthy. Here is my song to all, especially of these people, and especially the Oregon Coast Guard and the people involved in saving this little child and her grandparents. And I want to have a special prayer again of gratitude and dedicate this song as well to the people who prayed for this family and all the families who need so much love and rescue around the world.
There's no place like home for the holidays. For no matter how far away you roam, when you long for the sunshine of a friendly day, for the holidays you cannot be home.
Headed for Pennsylvania.
And some homemade pumpkin pie. From Pennsylvania, folks are traveling down to Gypsy Sunny. Shore from Atlantic to Pacific. Gee, it's terrific. Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays. Cause no matter how far away you roam, if you want to be happy in a million ways, for the holiday you can't be home sweet home. I met a man who lives in Tennessee, and he was heading for Pennsylvania, and some homemade pumpkin pie. From Pennsylvania, folks are traveling down to 60 sunny shores. And from Atlantic to Pacific, gee, it's terrific. See, there's no place like home for the holidays. No, there's no comparison to me. But as long as I have you at home, I'm the family. I'm a hoop-hopping. Up to the brim. Oh, I can see that there's no place like home for the holidays. Just stay close to the human you are there. Yeah, it's great to have that pumpkin pie made from organic
recipe. Thank you again, one and all. And remember, if you're out and you want to go out in away from home and you're out in, especially in the woods, please be very careful and do those things. You know, have your blanket. A good thing, no matter where you eat, just common sense dictates having all of those things in your car are a good idea anyway, all the time. It's just when you go out into the woods or nature, intentionally bring extra of all that stuff and plenty of water. And a lot of times the rescuers and volunteers are put in danger, and they might get lost, and they do get lost, and they do lose their lives. So I want a special prayer for all of those people who have been giving of their time and love and even lost their lives in many cases. So it's a moment of prayer to thank all those people, and let us be careful to when we do go out so we don't get lost. We don't have to jeopardize the lives of others as they try to find and rescue us. Let us try to be safe and in the moment, wherever we are, at work, at home, wherever we are, let us be in that moment and mindful of what we're doing so we stay safe, stay well, and stay happy. May your cup, may your temple of Elohim be filled and overbrimming with blessings and joy now and always. Happy Christmas, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and happy